What the base text does is it requires crazy things like ensuring they get a safety inspection. It requires things like making sure that the crew on the vessel are actually of the same nation of the flag of the vessel. It ensures that we have a more level playing field. I'm going to say it again. It still provides a benefit or an advantage to foreign vessels, but it tries to give American workers, American vessels, a level playing field or some ability to try to compete.